How to fix couldn't send message in Messenger group chat. So if you want to fix couldn't send message in Messenger group chat, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Messenger application. Under your Messenger application, make sure that you are part of the Messenger group. You can go with the name of that group, scroll down, go with see members, and under members, if you don't find yourself, then you're not a member of the group. And the other thing you need to make sure is if your app is up to date. So go with your Play Store, go with search. Under search, you can search for Messenger. After searching for Messenger, if you have an update, then you can go with update. But if you don't have an update, you just need simply go back, go to the next solution, which is tap and hold on to your Messenger application, go with your app info. Under your app info, you need to go with clear data, tap on clear cache, and then tap on OK. After clearing your cache, your problem might be fixed, or you can just simply go and restart your device and it will fix your problem. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.